Okay, welcome to Diva's Paradise, wonderful world of fashion, beauty, and lifestyles. I'm your host, Diva, and I just thought I would let you know I am going to my high school reunion. It's the first time I am going to a high school reunion. I graduated in the 80s from high school, I will say that much. So big shout out to the class of 1986. That's right, I had the nerve to go on YouTube and tell you I graduated in 1986. So you can do the math. I may look like a spring chicken, but I am a spring chicken. Anyway, hope you enjoy the look that I have coming for you. It is with one of my high school chums, you know, when you have relationships that last many, 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 many years. And I decided to give her a fabulous look because we are going to our reunion. So stay tuned. Okay, so we're starting the makeover and Miss Coco is going to go ahead and get her fabulous look from being a busy doctor to going to our high school reunion. This is my high school chum.
Sorry.
So we're going to start. We're going to do her eyebrows and get her all beat out. And then we're going to come back and show you the finished look and tell you what we did. All right. Okay, we're all done. Coco's ready to go out for her night on the town. I used the Sleek eyeshadow palette. I think it was original. I don't remember. NARS blush, my favorite. You know, my cape palette for the eyebrows. And my Dior gloss. And I think that's it. Anyway, we're rushing because we're very late. But thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.